In order to paste the data from the prototype datasheet to Asprova, we should adjust the column of the order table in the same way as the prototype datasheet. We can shift the order of columns at the headline by drag and drop. Let's change the order to order code, item, order quantity, due date, customer, ERP lot, the same as the columns of the prototype datasheet. Please save it as a new style because we changed the order. Copy the data of the order sheet and paste it into the order table. These are the manufacturing orders. In this way, we got the same column order. In a similar manner, copy the data of the inventory sheet and paste it into the order table. Although we have registered the manufacturing orders and the inventory data to the order table, there is still some information remaining to be registered in the order table. The code Z01-A is inventory, but its order type was generated as manufacturing order when we pasted it into the order table. Please switch the order type of orders from the inventory sheet to inventory absolute. As we want to start the order 01 as early as possible, please set the priority to 90. Also, set the priority of the order 02 to 90. You can copy the value in the upper cell if you press Ctrl D. In the same manner, change the priority of order 03 and 04 as 92. Please change the priority of order 07 to 20 in order to make order 07 to be a filling order. Let's change the display color of the orders to make them easy to see on the Gantt chart. Set the display color of order 01 to 1 and order 02 to 2. Then you can change the display color of other orders in the same way as the autofill function of Excel. Please refer to the online help for other keyboard shortcuts.